In this video, I'm gonna go over how I got my new puppy to stop crying in its crate at night. So if you're watching this right now, you probably have a new puppy and you probably haven't slept in a few days. I know a few weeks ago when I brought my new puppy home, I was averaging about 2 to 3 hours of sleep a night because he would not stop crying in his crate and I was going insane. And I just did not know what to do on how to stop this behavior. I tried ignoring him. I tried letting him out in the middle of the night to run around, try to get his energy out. I tried a bunch of things and it didn't work. Now the one thing that I tried that instantly helped him sleep through the whole night was this Kong toy. They come in all different sizes, and all you do with this is you portion out some of his dinner and soak it in some water for about 30 or so seconds. Then you grab a spoon and you fill the Kong completely with the food. You can even spread some peanut butter over the top of the Kong just to seal in the food and to get your puppy a little bit more interested in the Kong and to get him that much more excited every night for it. Then you stick it in the freezer for a couple hours and you're good to go. And this little thing will keep him entertained the entire night. Now you can fill this entire thing up with peanut butter or with some dog treats, but if you're gonna be doing that every single night, that can get a little bit fattening over time. So just the dog food method that I explained is probably the simplest way to go. Now the Kong has helped a lot with helping our puppies sleep at night, but there are some other really important things that you should be doing to complement this method. It's really vital in the beginning to help your puppy have calm and positive associations with the crate. You never ever want to use the crate as a form of punishment, and you don't want to be leaving your puppy in the crate for excessive periods of time. It's really just there for sleeping at night and for when you're away from home. Another thing we've been doing is just remaining very calm when we put our puppy in and take him out of the crate. This way he doesn't get overly excited when we get home and he's not clawing at the door or anything. He just sits there calmly and waits for us to let him out. And one last thing to keep in mind is that if you have a puppy that's really young, like 7 to 10 weeks of age, you may need to set an alarm from 2 to 3 in the morning to let your puppy out to go to the bathroom. A lot of younger puppies just aren't able to hold their bladders for that long, and some of the crying in the crate could be simply just because your puppy has to go to the bathroom. So these are all of the things that we've been doing to help our puppy sleep through the night. It's helped us get some sleep, it's helped our neighbors get some sleep, and I hope this video helps you get some sleep. If you're thinking about getting a Kong toy, the link to that will be down in the description. They come in all different sizes, just make sure you get one that is big enough to where your puppy won't choke on the Kong toy. Thank you for checking this video out. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.